song we wrote at the Little Mama Pops Café in Alabama, 2009. It was a hot day, and on the table was a little bottle of Hillbilly hot sauce. Oh,